Are you preparing for CAT 2022? Or you may have just started on your CAT 2022 preparation journey. Stay with me for the next 15-20 minutes. We shall talk about a lot of amazing things related to CAT preparation. In fact, these are things you ought to know even before you start your CAT preparation journey. Trust me, this journey is going to be a hallmark. It's going to be a milestone in your career. It's one of the most interesting journeys that you can ever start. Hello and welcome. My name is Manish Kane. I have been training students for the last 20 years for CAT. And this video is being brought to you by Pathfinder Education Services. And as I told you, the agenda is 5 simple things you ought to know even before you start your CAT preparation journey. See, most students start CAT preparation without thinking. They simply jump into it. And that's not exactly the best thing to do when you're preparing for an exam like CAT. There are a few things which you need to understand prior to CAT preparation. And that is if you want the best of results. So instead of jumping into the CAT preparation, if you think about it and act according to a plan, that might actually help you achieve the best possible result for yourself. But before we get started, here are some free resources. Now, every time I talk to students, many students who have not yet joined anywhere are looking for free resources. So here are some free resources for you. If you're looking for a free course, you can just log on to www.pathfinderforme.com and you can join our free CAT preparation course. If you face a difficulty, you can just WhatsApp. Just send us a hello message to 93439-21347. And we will help you join this free course. This free course has recorded lectures, it has study material, it has tests, and it also has many live classes throughout the year. Every week we have live classes. You can also access our YouTube channel, Mend Your Math, if you're looking for quantitative aptitude and data interpretation LR related content. You can access Pathfinder for Me, this channel, for any strategy or any general input on CAT preparation or informative input on CAT preparation and some of the other exams also. You can join our Telegram channel. Here is the link. If you find difficulty cutting and pasting that link, again, WhatsApp us 93439-21347 and we will help you with this Telegram link. In the Telegram group, we share a lot of important resources and free resources related to CAT preparation, and Pathfinder batches start every week. So every week there will be batches starting for CAT 2022, starting coming Monday. So with this, let us get started on 5 simple things you ought to do before you start CAT preparation. Here is the first one. First and foremost, investment / expense. So MBA ki preparation shuru karne se leke MBA करने तक हमारा खर्चा पानी कितना लगने वाला है. You ought to know this before you start. Second, coaching करना चाहिए नहीं करना चाहिए? Do students get selected without coaching? How does coaching help anybody prepare for CAT or any other MBA entrance exam? Third, why MBA? You know, why at all should anybody do MBA? Why you should do an MBA? Fourth, know the exam for which you're preparing. And fifth, plan. As I said, people jump into this CAT preparation race. And if you plan before you jump, you will have the best possible outcome. See, plan might not get everybody into an IIM. But when you plan, it might lead to the best possible outcome for you as an individual. And therefore, plan. And we will come to each of these points in a short while in slightly more detail. And for some of these things, I'm also going to do a separate video. So hold on till then. First and foremost, and a very important thing, paisa kitna lagega? Agar main CAT clear karke MBA karne jaun, to mere jeb se kitna kharcha hone wala hai? Sabse pehle, isko kharcha mat samajho. Kharcha samajhne ki bhool mat karo, ye ek investment hai. It's an investment which is going to pay you a return forever. So don't think of this as a kharcha or an expenditure. But still, you need to know how much investment is required in order to clear CAT or in order to look at CAT as an exam. So let us start. First thing is, for CAT preparation, if you decide to do a coaching, you're going to spend, for an offline coaching, you're going to spend around 40,000 rupees. For an online coaching, you're going to spend anywhere between 25 to 30,000 rupees for a year-long preparation. And that is, I'm talking of a comprehensive course. So, 25 se 30,000 ke beech mein aapka kharcha lagne wala hai agar aap CAT ki year-long ki tayari karte hain. Karna chahiye, CAT ke liye coaching join karna hai, nahi karna hai, is pe abhi hum thodi der mein aayenge. बट अभी जब हम प्लानिंग कर रहे हैं तो इस स्टेज पे हमें ये खर्चा अज्यूम करके चलना चाहिए होने वाला है. फॉर्म अप्लाई करना है, आप कम से कम 10 से 15 कॉलेजेस पे लिए अप्लाई करोगे तो 2000 रुपये पर फॉर्म के हिसाब से यू विल हैव टू सेट असाइड अराउंड 25,000 रुपीज़ ओनली फॉर फॉर्म्स, 50,000 रुपीज़ फॉर फॉर्म्स प्लस कोचिंग. देन द एक्चुअल प्रोसेस ऑफ डूइंग एन MBA, MBAs कम इन डिफरेंट बजट्स. And good MBAs also come in different budgets. When I say good MBAs, it means which offers you a salary which you aspire for. So, ek aisi salary jiske liye aap MBA kar sakte hain, aisi salary offer karne wale, aise placements de paane wale colleges bhi alag alag budgets mein aate hain. To sabse pehle, MBA kis college se karna chahiye? To mera ye sochna hai ki agar aap aaj bahar nikalte hain naukri lene ke liye aur aapko 2 se 3 lakh ki naukri milti hai, तो MBA जब तब करना जब ये सैलरी आपकी 3 के फैक्टर से मल्टीप्लाई हो जाए. मतलब 3 लाख अभी मिलेगी तो 9 लाख मिलेगी तो MBA करना चाहिए. उस कॉलेज से MBA आपको करने के बारे में सोचना चाहिए. और ऐसे MBAs आपको करीब 3 लाख से लेके 25 लाख के बजट में, एंड आई एम टॉकिंग ऑफ इंक्लूडिंग द स्टे, आपका 2 साल का लिविंग एक्सपेंस भी मैंने यहाँ पे अज्यूम कर लिया है. तो 3 लाख से लेके तो 25 लाख तक के बजट वाले कॉलेजेस हैं, अच्छे कॉलेजेस जहाँ पे एवरेज सैलरीज 12 से लेके 20-22 लाख तक हो सकती हैं. तो आपको ये क्लियर होना चाहिए दैट इफ यू आर प्लानिंग ऑन एन MBA, यू आर गोइंग टू स्पेंड एनीवेयर बिटवीन 3.5 लाख टू 25.5 लाख, विच इज एन इन्वेस्टमेंट. और ये इन्वेस्टमेंट आप साल दर साल रिकवर करते चले जाओगे. सो प्लीज सेट असाइड दिस मनी, प्लान टू सेट असाइड दिस मनी फॉर योर MBA प्रिपरेशन. अपने डैड को अगले साल मई में मत बताना, डैड मुझे 25,000 रुपये दे दो. ऑब्वियसली बोलोगे तो अरेंज तो कर ही देंगे कुछ ना कुछ करके, बट देन इट विल बी हार्ड ऑन हिम. टेल हिम राइट अवे दैट डैड इन मे आई विल अप्लाई फॉर सो मेनी कॉलेजेस, आई माइट नीड दिस काइंड ऑफ मनी. सो इन्वेस्टमेंट वर्सेज एक्सपेंडिचर, दिस इज एन इन्वेस्टमेंट विच यू विल रिकवर थ्रू आउट योर लाइफ. नेक्स्ट, वाई MBA, MBA क्यों करना है? दिखने में बड़ा आसान सा क्वेश्चन दिखता है, बड़ा साधारण सा क्वेश्चन दिखता है. लुक्स वेरी मंडेन एज अ क्वेश्चन, इट लुक्स लाइक रूटीन क्वेश्चन. ट्रस्ट मी, यू आर गोइंग टू हैव अ टफ टाइम ट्राइंग टू आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन टू द सेटिस्फैक्शन ऑफ द एग्जामिनर. वन, वे अपने आप को तो समझा लोगे किसी भी आंसर से, बट दिस आंसर इज गोइंग टू बी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू फॉर टू रीजंस. रीजन नंबर वन, अगले 3 साल इस क्वेश्चन को आंसर करना ही करना है आपको. पहले अगले साल जब कैट में इंटरव्यू देने जाओगे किसी भी स्कूल में, यू विल हैव टू आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन व्हाई MBA, एंड यू कैन नॉट जस्ट गिव आउट अ रैंडम, डिश आउट अ रैंडम आंसर. सेकंड, MBA करने के बाद जब आप जॉब इंटरव्यूज के लिए जाओगे तब भी आपसे कोई एक क्वेश्चन पूछ सकता है, इंटर्नशिप के इंटरव्यू में भी ये क्वेश्चन पूछ सकता है. इसीलिए ये क्वेश्चन बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. And from an examiner's perspective, from a company interview perspective, if you cannot answer this question, it means you don't think even a little bit about what you want to do. Not a very good sign for a budding manager. Ek budding manager aisa vyakti hota hai jo sochta hai kya karne wala hai. And if you cannot answer this simple question, people will assume you just jump into something. Do not think. It will not say a lot of good things about you as a candidate. So make sure that you start thinking about why you want to do an MBA. You know, I have heard a lot of answers about why MBA in the last so many years. You know, right from money, paisa kamana hai, business karna hai, मैनेजर बनना है, मेरे माँ बाप की इच्छा है, आई हैव हर्ड ऑफ ऑल काइंड ऑफ आंसर्स, मेरी गर्लफ्रेंड कर रही है, बॉयफ्रेंड कर रहा है, हर तरह का आंसर मैंने सुना है MBA करने के लिए. बट यू हैव टू गिव एंड थिंक ऑफ एन आंसर विच इज़ लॉजिकल, एन आंसर विच फिट्स योर करियर एम्बिशन, एन आंसर विच टेल्स यू समथिंग अबाउट, यू नो, एनीबडी हु वॉन्ट्स टू डू समथिंग मस्ट डू दैट थिंग बिकॉज ही वॉन्ट्स टू लर्न. और एनीबडी हु इज़ लुकिंग फॉर एन MBA डिग्री शुड लुक फॉर एन MBA डिग्री बिकॉज ही वॉन्ट्स टू लर्न समथिंग देयर. सो दीज आर द काइंड ऑफ आंसर्स यू नीड टू सर्च फॉर योर सेल्फ, कि MBA क्यों भाई, आपको पैसा चाहिए, ग्रोथ चाहिए, अपॉर्चुनिटी चाहिए, कुछ सीखना है, नेटवर्क बनाना है, हर आंसर जस्टिफाई किया जा सकता है, पर आपको इसके ऊपर सोचना पड़ेगा. सो स्टार्ट थिंकिंग अबाउट व्हाई MBA. आपके मन में MBA के बारे में कोई डाउट नहीं होना चाहिए कि मैं MBA क्यों कर रहा हूँ. और ये क्वेश्चन इसलिए भी ज़रूरी है बिकॉज व्हेन यू स्टार्ट प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर समथिंग, हम इंडिया में रहते हैं, इंडिया में ओपिनियन देने वाले बहुत ज़्यादा लोग हैं, है ना. पड़ोस वाले अंकल जी कल आएंगे, बोलेंगे आपको कि MBA क्यों कर रहा है, सरकारी की तैयारी कर ले. इफ यू डोंट नो व्हाई यू आर डूइंग एन MBA यू विल गेट कन्फ्यूज्ड. इफ यू नो व्हाई यू आर डूइंग एन MBA यू विल नॉट गेट कन्फ्यूज्ड. एंड ट्रस्ट मी, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू अचीव अ गोल, स्पेशली अ गोल लाइक वन ऑफ द बेस्ट बी स्कूल्स इन इंडिया एंड अ गुड मैनेजमेंट करियर, यू गॉट टू बी वेरी श्योर ऑफ वॉट यू आर डूइंग. इसीलिए इस क्वेश्चन के बारे में सोचना शुरू कर दो. द नेक्स्ट थिंग यू ऑट टू डू इज यू नीड टू नो द करियर ऑप्शन विच यू चोजन. जिस करियर में आप जाना चाहते हैं उसके बारे में बेसिक जानकारी रखना जरूरी है, राइट. एंड वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस बेसिक जानकारी, इट मीन्स इट स्टार्ट्स एट हाउ मेनी पीपल विल राइट कैट एग्जाम एंड इट एंड्स एट वॉट आर द जॉब रोल्स, वॉट इज एन एवरेज वर्क डे लाइक. हर चीज आपको जानने की कोशिश करनी चाहिए बिकॉज दैट विल हेल्प यू गेट बेटर प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर अ जॉब रोल, दैट विल हेल्प यू बेटर प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर द एग्जामिनेशन. सो फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट, हाउ मेनी पीपल राइट द MBA एंट्रेंस एग्जाम्स. सो ऑन एन एवरेज इफ यू लुक एट कैट, कैट माइट बी रिटन बाय अराउंड 2 lakh पीपल एवरी ईयर. सी द पीपल हु रजिस्टर माइट बी हायर देन 2 lakh. सो लाइक कैट 2021, आई रिमेंबर द फिगर, अराउंड 2.3 lakh पीपल रजिस्टर्ड फॉर कैट 21. And around, I think, 1.92 lakh appeared for it. But this figure will be somewhere around 2 lakhs. And how many seats are there? Good B schools, the number of seats will be around 7,500 to 8,000 seats. Of which, around 4,500 seats are in IIMs. So you are fighting for these 8,500 seats, which is a healthy 4% to 5% admission rate. So, if you want to qualify a good B school, you need to know that you must lie in the first 4th percentile for a good B school. Okay? Then, what are the average salaries? So, average salaries, there is a range from 8-9 lakhs to about 20-25 lakhs is the range of B schools. Now, why you should look at average salaries? In fact, you should look at median salaries, not average salaries. Average salaries can be misleading, you know. If there are two students in a B school, one of them gets 1 crore and another person gets 1 lakh, the average salary is 50.5. So look at median salary, what the top 50% of students got as a salary there. That will be a true indicator of the salaries offered in a B school. Then, you have to look at the pattern of exam. The pattern of exam, dekho. If I talk of CAT, since 2015, the pattern is more or less stable. There are 3 sections. Before COVID, there were 3 hours given for 3 sections. During COVID and post-COVID, probably the number of hours have come down from 3 to 2. So this year, CAT 2021, there were 66 questions in all. I think 22 in quant, 24 in verbal, and 20 in data interpretation and reasoning. So 66 questions in all were there this year. Let me just show you something. Yeah. So MBA, 66 questions, 3 sections, 40 minutes for each section. So these are the skills that are being tested on quantitative aptitude, your verbal ability, your performance on data interpretation and reasoning. But I feel CAT is more than just this. CAT is also a test of your temperament. How you perform in CAT will also to a large extent depend on your temperament. You know, I see many highly intelligent people not qualifying CAT only because of their temperament. So mostly the questions are multiple choice, but there are around 8 to 11 TETA questions, type in the option type of questions. And as I told you, this pattern has been stable. Then you should also know about the top B schools which offer an MBA degree. Dekho, jab bhi kisi se MBA ki baat hoti hai, toh everybody talks about IIMs. But IIMs are not the only B schools in India. And moreover, everybody is not going to get an IIM. Only 4,500 to 5,000 students are going to make it to IIMs. There are other equally good B schools about which you have to research. So here is a list of top B schools in India. And this is by no means an indicator of where you ought to join. I am not saying IIMs are not good enough. I am not saying you can't make it to IIMs. I am saying there are only 4,500 to 5,000 students who will make it to IIMs every year. The rest of the students also must know, if not IIMs, then which other B schools they can join. So you need to have an idea of top B schools. So here is a list of leading B schools in India. These are tier 1 B schools, most of them. Then you ought to know some other B schools which are important, sectoral B schools, for instance. IIFT for foreign trade, XLRI for human resource, TIS for HR, IRMA for rural management, and so on. So there are sectoral B schools also which people can target depending on what they want to achieve after an MBA. So all these things you ought to know before you start your preparation. It will definitely help you achieve what you want. The next stage is plan. Most students jump into CAT without planning. Dost ja raha hai, main bhi kar leta hun. Isne bola, isliye kar leta hun. Sochta nahi hai. You need to think and plan before you act. I many times feel and wonder that, you know, CAT preparation and Daru party, you know, many ways they have similarities. You know, before people have the party, before people start preparing for CAT, they are all super excited. Ki yaar, 31 ko party hai. Ek tarikh se preparation shuru karunga. Bas ek tarikh aa jane do. Ek tarikh aa jane do. You know, they are super excited. During the preparation and during the party, kisi ko pata nahi hai kya ho raha hai. Kaun kya pee raha hai, kisi ko nahi pata hai. कौन कौन सा क्वेश्चन सॉल्व कर रहा है, nobody knows that. No, people randomly solve whatever they come across. And after the party and after the exam, many people are lying flat on the ground. इसीलिए प्लान करो. अगर एंड में ग्राउंड पे फ्लैट नहीं पड़ा पड़ना है, गिरना है, तो प्लान करो. क्यों, किस चीज की प्लानिंग होनी चाहिए? सी, यू कैनॉट प्लान to succeed or plan to fail, but you can plan to organize your preparation. तो क्या करना है? सबसे पहले कितने दिन तक तैयारी करोगे? भाई जिंदगी भर तक CAT की तैयारी नहीं करोगे? एक साल, दो साल, तीन साल? There has to be a limit somewhere. There has to be a timeline. सबसे पहली चीज दिमाग में ये डालो. क्यों? Because then nobody can sway. कोई ये नहीं बोलेगा भाई इसके साथ banking भी कर ले, इसके साथ UPSC भी कर ले. Nobody is going to tell you that if you have that plan in mind, timeline in mind. Second thing, do your own SWOT. मैं किस में सही हूँ, किस में गलत हूँ, किस में मुझे मेरी हालत खराब है, किस में बैंड बजी हुई है, सब पता होना चाहिए तुम्हें. What is the best way to determine that? Take the test. Take an actual CAT test. 2017 से लेके 2021 तक के सारे टेस्ट अवेलेबल हैं. Just take them to assess where you stand. And as I always say, भाई कमजोर दिल वाले एकदम से CAT के टेस्ट को ना लें, घबरा जाओगे. But if you feel you are ready to face any shock, you can take the test just to assess where you stand. Quant में weak हो, verbal में weak हो, कि सब में weak हो, ये assessment जरूरी है तैयारी करने के पहले. Why? It just tells you how much time ahead you have to start. You also need to plan for your routines. कब पढ़ाई करोगे? When will you do quants? When will you do reading? When will you do, you know, current affairs? When will you take a break? All these timelines must be in your mind. If you are working, you should add that, okay, March ending, there will be additional pressure on me. If you are studying, you should know that December and June, there might be exams. So when you plan, you have these things in mind so that your study goes according to a schedule and not in a random fashion. And then there are less chances of you being surprised by something. तो इस चीज़ को मैं प्लान बोलता हूँ. फेजेज में प्लान करो कि मेरा बेसिक्स जो है वो कब तक क्लियर होना चाहिए. से इफ़ यू आर प्रिपेरिंग फॉर कैट 22 बाय फेब्रुअरी मार्च योर बेसिक्स शुड बी क्लियर. इन द नेक्स्ट फ्यू मंथ्स सॉल्व अ फ्यू हायर ऑर्डर क्वेश्चंस एंड देन स्टार्ट टेकिंग टेस्ट, मॉक टेस्ट. और यू कुड स्टार्ट टेकिंग मॉक टेस्ट साइमल्टेनियसली विथ सॉल्विंग द हायर ऑर्डर क्वेश्चंस. सो देयर हैज़ टू बी समथिंग इन माइंड. And with this plan, you also should decide on a coaching. Should I join a coaching or not? This is a question which many students ask me online. कि सर कोचिंग ज्वाइन करें. भाई मैं ओपनली स्टेट करता हूँ, किसी के सिलेक्शन के लिए कोचिंग ज्वाइन करना ज़रूरी कभी भी नहीं होता है. बट हैविंग सेड दैट, थिंक अबाउट योर सेल्फ, यू नो, लुक एट योर सेल्फ एज अ स्टूडेंट. इफ यू ज्वाइंड कोचिंग इन स्कूल फॉर क्लास 10th स्टडीज, फॉर क्लास 12th स्टडीज, इफ यू ज्वाइंड कोचिंग फॉर अ PET और अ कॉमर्स स्टडीज, you are better off joining a coaching. Why? It tells you that the kind of discipline you need, you achieve only when you join a coaching. And for CAT, you are going to think whether you want to join a coaching or not. This is one of the most important exams of your life. Are you going to think about it? If you want preparation in a disciplined manner, if you want guides and mentors to be there for you, to help you around, see, coachings cannot work hard for you. Not for you. They work hard. But, you know, or people involved in coachings do work hard. But definitely, their hard work cannot translate into your success unless you work equally hard. So if you're looking for mentors, if you're looking for guidance, if you're looking for preparation in a disciplined fashion, yes, coachings are essential. But if you don't require any of these, you can take a choice. So these were the 5 things which I wanted to tell you, talk about before you start CAT preparation. The first thing was your investment or expense. The second thing, we talked about why MBA. The third thing that we talked about was know your exam. The fourth thing that we talked about is planning for CAT exam. And the fifth, whether or not you require coaching. So this is what you need to have. Consider for yourself before you start CAT preparation. More videos on CAT 22 will follow, but for now, just as a reminder, if you're looking for free resources, you can join free courses by Pathfinder at pathfinderforme.com, or you can just send a hello message to 93439-21347 and you should get necessary help. We have YouTube channels, Mend Your Math for content and Pathfinder for Me for strategy. You can join our Telegram channels. Pathfinder batches are starting every week. The courses, you know, the course is around 35,000 rupees, the one year long course. But if you join now, there are certain discounts applicable. So if you inquire, you will get more idea about the discounts. So with this, I come to an end of today's session. If you've not already liked or subscribed to our channel, please do like and subscribe to our channel. And thank you very much.